Some beautiful idea, maybe something from a holy book, a French philosophia. Upon the thoughts of better men than us, we swear by and decree, perfect way to end the war always, the only way to be a work of art. Perhaps no perfect way exists at all, just many different kinds. Oh, but if it's just a thinner taste, then everything unwinds. For without an absolute, how can the absolute define a work of art?